The Shockers beginning a three-game series with Evansville today. Game moved to three to beat that bad weather. Top of the ninth. We're tied at threes. John Hayes gets Kevin Kosmarski swinging. That ball hit the dirt. Bob Arns, he takes care of it. Frame is over. Here's where things got fun. Bottom of the ninth, still tied at threes. Michael Mucha, in the words of Billy Zane, it's a walk-off. Mucha gets the walk-off win. Shocks win 4-3. Game two scheduled for two tomorrow, of course, weather permitting.